Thank you for that live update, 601. Now also breaking this morning, Jackson police investigating after a man is shot inside a car. It happened just before 12:30 a.m. on Medgar Evers Boulevard near Holmes Avenue. Police say that victim is in stable condition and they're working to find a suspect in that case.